ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शांति शांति शांतिः। नमस्कार, वेलकम टू पंचतंत्र क्लास। Dear friends, we have been reading the conversation between Sanjeevaka, the best friend of the bull king, bull the king or the friend of the lion king, and the minister of the bull, Pingalaka, namely the Damanaka. Damanaka is here the shrewdest person with all cunningness in him is presented as a character here. In contrast to him, his brother is very naive, very straightforward, very cultured looks. So we have been reading the conversation that is going on in this 11th story, Ekadashi Katha Tatra Pravartamana Vartate Pathyamana Vartate. Asyam Kathayam Sanjeevaka Rushabhasya Damanaka Shugalasya Dvayoho Sambhashanam Tatra Prachalati. Sambhashane Atra Sanjeevaka Bhashamana Vartati. He has been speaking. Sanjeevaka is speaking here, Srinivas, from the last class also. Today's class is
Ekona Shesti Kaksha.
Ekona Shesti. 59, na?
Yeah.
Ekona Panchashi. Ekona na. Ekona Shesti. Oh, 59 today? Yes, I thought I have noted something else here. Yeah. 59th class, friends, we will go ahead. Yeah, you can read. We can also say Navapanchashi. Navapanchashi, this way, 59 Navapanchashi. Ekona Shashti Tama or Navapanchashi. Oh, anyway, 59th poem starts here. Murduna Salilena Hanyamanani Avaghrishyanti Girerapi Girehe Api Sthalani. So, what Sanjeevaka is telling the friend, his friend you can say, Damanaka, Murduna Salilena. Murdu, Yusheshana Pada here, for Salila Shabda. Murduna Salilena Jalena. Even when ordinary water, which is soft, water is soft in its nature. Murduna Salilena. Gentle, soft water, gentle water, mruduna salilena, hanyamanani, girehe sthalani hanyamanani, girehe sthalani hanyamanani. When the parts of the giri, mountain, when the mountains, some parts, sthalani, girehe sthalani, hanyamanani, being continuously dashed. Here Hanyamana does not mean killed, dashed against, banged against. When even if gentle flow of water continuously falls on the parts, on the mountain ranges, when the gentle waterfall happens to be falling on the mountainous region, even that creates what anyamanani avagrushyanti, they rub off, they rub the hard stone and make dent into that. So there will be some kind of erosion by way of continuous and constant fall, though it is water. Even when gentle water falls on continuously on the mountainous regions, they get eroded. So he connects it. Upajapa vidamcha karna japaihi kimu chetamsi mruduni manavanam. If such a hard mountain can be damaged, can be worn out by the waterfall, continuous waterfall, what to say about human beings when they are continuously, you know, here karna japa means upajapa vidamcha karna japaihi. Upajapa means whispering in the ear. Upa samipe japatu, say something. Upajapa gai. So saying something in the ear, tail bearing, you know, this is what, you know, who does that in Indian? People go and, you know, fill these ears. Upajapa means going to near a person and muttering something secretly. That is called upajapa. Parivada karma kushalanam, that is upajapa vidhanam. So what do they do? This upajapa, when it is done, this fellow goes and tells another fellow. So it goes on, spreading rumors, rumor mongers in other words. So upajapa vidam cha karna japaihi. When they are themselves the experts in carrying the tails, upajapa vidam, those who know how to spread the rumors, hearing from somebody and spreading to somebody, if they are touched by karna japaihi, what is karna japa? Karna japa means telling into the ears only. So when they are, so people who are experts in spreading rumors, backbiting, otherwise backbiting, upajapa, backbiting or spreading rumors, who are experts in creating separatism in a group, which also means, upajapa vidam means people who are expert in creating separation. So you can say in the modern day separatists, like Kashmiri separatists who want to separate. If any state of India wants a separate identity, so that is called upajapa vidam. Karna japai kimu chetamsi mruduni. So karna japai, by filling their ears, poisoning their ears and telling something, and they go on doing all this. Chetamsi mruduni chetamsi manavanam. So the comparison here is Srinivas, mrudu salilam mruduni chetamsi. Mruduna salilena, even their gentle water, soft water, eroding the mountainous region by a continuous fall. Similarly, by continuously telling into spreading lies and rumors, even the innocent minds also get affected. When stone can be eroded, what is before the mountain giri, the mruduni chetamsi, the tender minds of the people, manavanam, they get easily influenced. That is the idea. So pruduni manavanam kimu, then what to say? Kimu means what to say, what to say about the soft minds of human beings which get influenced by these carryings. Next. Then next poem says, Karna Vishena cha Bhagnaha. Very beautifully put here. Karna Vishena. Earlier it is said Karna Japaha, Srinivas. Karna Japaihi. By telling, spreading rumors from one person to another. Here is called Karna Vishena. Karna Vishena cha Bhagnaha. A man who is bhagna means who is spoiled, you can say, Srinivas. Bhagna means several meanings you can take, but who is influenced or spoiled by karna vishayana, by poison, by putting poison into the ear. What is this karna visha here? Karna visham, that is rumors, vadantis, kim vadantis, false news. Now that is what is happening in India now. So much of karna visha is being spread against the government. Right now this is very applicable. Karna visha. Karna visheena cha bhagnaha. A man who is influenced or shattered or distorted by the poisonous news put into the ears. How do you understand this? Poisonous news put into his ear. A man who is distorted, who is shattered. Bhagnaha. Kim kim na karoti balishaha lokaha. This loka, this common man. Balisha means murkaha. Murkaha lokaha. This foolish world, this foolish man. Kim kim na karoti. What all does he not do when he is being poisoned with a dangerous news into his ear? He says, in those days, this is when a person was tutored like this, kshapanakatam dhatti, they would take to kshapanakatam. Kshapanakasya bhavaha kshapanatha. Kshapanaka means Buddhist monk or some monk. He would become a sadhu. Kshapanakatam dhatte svikaroti. He takes to the profession of a mendicant. Kshapanatha. When being poisoned by people. Or pivati suram narakapalena. Or he would also become a kapalika. Either he would become a mendicant sadhu or a kapalika, which was also a forbidden we referred to. Earlier also this reference came to us. Kapalikas and kalamukas are the two forbidden sects in India. Kapalikas and kalamukas. Kapalikas are those who eat from kapala. For kapalikas, their eating bowl is the human skull. They put everything in the skull and eat. So he says, pibati suram, and they used to also drink sura, liquor, kapalena, with the same kapala. And who does it? Kapalika. So when a man was poisoned by all wrong information, either he would become a mendicant, kshapanatam dhatte svikaroti, kshapanakatam dhatte svikaroti, kshapanakasya mruttim dhatte svikaroti, atava kapalikova bhavati. He would become a kapalika and kapale suram pivaticha. And he used to drink liquor, keeping in the, that is everything for them.
Atava sahudam chate pada hatoki durudha ganda samahatoki
in this poem, pada 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 ahataha api pada padena ahataha pada ahataha. Though kicked with foot, Srinivas, kicked or struck with foot. Padena ahataha api. Druda danda samahatopi. Druda dandena. Druda dandena samahataha maritaha api. Beaten by a strong stick. Hard stick or strong stick. Either beaten with leg, foot, or by a strong danda stick. Yam damstriya sprushati tam kila hanti sarpaha. Yam damstriya sprushati tam kila hanti. So, sarpaha, here it is. What is the subject here, Sinos? Sarpaha. Sarpaha padena hataha api, though kicked with foot, danda, drudadandena samahataha maritaha api. पीडितः अपि सर्पः तम स्पृशति टचेस ओनली हिम यम तम और कैसे यम दमस्त्या स्पृशति हुमेवर इट टचेस विद इट्स दमस्त्रा फैंग्स हुमेवर इट टचेस इट बाइट्स तम किल हंति ओनली दैट पर्सन इज किल्ड यम तम बोलता है यम पुरुषम दमस्त्राभ्याम दशति तमेव हंति ओनली दैट फेलो इज किल्ड The idea is when a snake is either kicked by a man or beaten up by one strong stick, it attacks that person with its fangs. Yam damstra spruśati, he said here, dam dashati, you can say. Touching is here not simply touching or kissing, dashati. Yam damstra dashati, whomever it stings with its fangs, tam eva hanti, only him it kills. That means whomever the snake bites, that person only killed. And snake also does not kill anyone unnecessarily until padahataha dandamaritaha, dandena marita. Only when it is bitten, kicked by the foot, or beaten up by a stick, a strong stick, only then it reacts and that person dies. Kopi esha eva pishunaha, but there is one fellow called pishunaha. What do you call the who spreads the rumors? Telltale. We call him telltale. He carries from, I say something, he distorts that and tells something, adds some masala into it and tells somebody else. Oh, so and so said like this. So, telltaling that is. So, otherwise, it is also called standerer in English, correctly it is given. So, it is a kind of backbiting. You say something, he hears something and in your absence he adds something and then passes on. And then that fellow hears and then it goes on like that. That is called telltaling. Ko api esha eva pishunaha, but there is one pishunaha, this kind of backbiter, asti ayam manushya dharma, ko api pishunaha asti, pishuno, there is a patantra here, Srinivas, ko api esha eva, but there is one pishunaha, slanderer, here is pishuno ugra dharma is there, pishuno asti, अमनुष्य धर्म मनुष्य धर्मांत अमनुष्य धर्म इज हियर ना इन दिस पार्ट अस्ति अयम अस्ति अस्ति व्हाट इज दिस ब्रेकिंग पिशुनाह अस्ति अयम ओह देयर इज समथिंग मिसिंग हियर पिशुनाह अस्ति Yama. I think you better take Vishnugra Dharma. Amanushya Dharma, if you take Vishunaha Asti. Amanushya Dharma. Asti, that your. Manushya Dharmat Atiriktaha. Then the meaning comes. Manushya dharmat atiriktaha, one who is away from the human qualities. But if you take the patantara which is there in popular books, Pishunaha ugra dharma, whose dharma, Pishuna ugra dharma means who is very wild. One slanderer is there whose nature is very ugra. He carries on this. Pishuna ugra dharma is better, I think. Because it goes with this. Okay, Pishunaha Asti Amanushya Dharma or Pishuno Ugra Dharma. Now, there is one slanderer who is very fearful, Ugra, and he does his business like this. What does he do? Karne Param Spushati. Now, there is a, you have to imagine here, snake and Pishuna are contrasted, Srinivas. snake bites only that man who arms him. But here is a more dangerous fellow, Pishuna. Karne param sprushati, he tells something into the ear of somebody, somebody else is losing his life. See, so between Pishuna and Sarpa, Sarpa is better. That is what he says. Karne kasyachit purushasya karne param, param anyam purusham sprushati, sprushati nam vartam katayati. He tells in the ear of somebody else, hanti param samulam, but he kills somebody else, totally destroys somebody. That means X is a Pishuna, goes and tells something to Y, and Y carries that to Z, and he tells him, but the another Z will be affected by that. He directly does not harm this fellow. So it is an indirect way of involving people. Karne param sprushati hanti param samulam, and he kills somebody else totally. That is what he said. Same idea, what is given in the above poem is again summed up here, reiterated, punarukti. Aho khalu, khala, I think, khala only. Aho khala bhujangasya, this dash is bothering me. Aho khala bhujangasya viparitaha vadakramaha. Khala bhujangayoho, upari uktaha pishunaha khalaha iti. The above said Pishuna is khala, is a rogue. And Bhujanga is already there, Sarpa is there in the above poem. So now he is showing the exact likeness between this. Aho, the poet himself is saying, Khala Bhujangasya Viparitaha Vadhakramaha. Their way of killing is totally different. How does a snake kill and how does a Khala or Pishuna kill people is totally different. He says, Karne Lagati Chaikasya. Khalaha, Durujanaha or Pishunaha, Ekasya Purushasya Karne Lagati, he says something, Lagati means he touches, Sprushati, he touches the ear of somebody, Pranaihi with life, Anyaha Viyujjati, another fellow is made to lose his life. That means just name, he tells somebody and somebody else is becoming the target for him. So, Vadakramaha Astikalu, Ayo, Anayoho. Khala sarpayoho vadakramaha viparitaha asti. In the case of the sarpa bhujanga, it is direct. Whoever harms the snake, it kills him directly. This fellow does not do that. He kills indirectly. That is what is. Pranaihi viyujjati means he is made to lose his life. Pranaihi viyujjati. Yeah, next. So Sanjivaka says here, Tad evam gati api, this being the case, Srinivas, this being the situation, kim kartavyam iti aham tvam suhrud bhavat pruchami. So I am asking you, suhrud bhavat, mitra bhavat, tvam gamanakam pruchami. I am asking you, Damanaka, now this being the situation, what should I do? You tell me frankly as a friend, how should I behave? Now you say, Pingalaka is ready to kill me. I now understand Pingalaka has been instigated, angered by his own inner circle, some people who are unable to see my friendship with the king. All this being told and several things told here, he says, now come on, tell me out of your friendship what to do. Damanaka, now Damanaka speaks. You know. So Damanaka gives one very good idea here actually. When we go through the entire story, we feel at least Sanjivaka could have taken this suggestion. At one point of time, Damanaka also feels very sorry and feels doubtful. If supposing the king is killed by Sanjivaka, then my purpose will not be served. I think better I make Sanjeevaka leave the place. That is the best alternative. If Sanjeeva goes away, there is no problem for Damanaka and Pingalaka. They will be carrying on. So that is what he says here. Tat, therefore, Deshantara Gamanam is Jati. Going to another place is proper, is Jati. Na evam vidasya kuswaminaha sevam vidatum. It is better than to do service to such a bad king. Kuswaminam. Ku means bad. Kuswaminam se swaminaha sevam vidatum. Na uchitam iti uktam cha, because it is said gurorapi
gurorapyava yuktasya kajna kajya vajanataha utpatha pratipannasya parityaho vidhiyate.
So he says, now is Damanaka is substantiating, backing up his statement, Srinivas. Tat deshantara gamanam yujyate. Tat deshantara gamanam, anyatra gamanam. Going to another place, another country is preferred, he says. Guroho api aviliptasya. Aviliptasya, kshamyatam. Guroho api aviliptasya. Avaliptasya. Avaliptasya means garvitasya. Avalepanam means is kind of smearing. It is a kind of crowding of the intelligence. Guroho api avaliptasya garvitasya. Garvitasya guroho api. Karya akaryam ajanataha. Karyam akaryam ajanataha na janataha guroho api garvitasya guroho. Even a guru, a master, who is proud and not able to know what is karya and what is akarya, what is the right thing, what is the wrong thing, utpata pratipannasya, and that guru, utpata pratipannasya, that means kumargam ashritasya. Utpata, pata means marga, utpata means kumargam here, utpata pratipannasya means ashritasya, kumargam ashritasya, paritadrushasya guroho. All these are adjectival to guroho. Utpata pratipannasya, karyakaryam ajanataha, shashti tatpo ekavachana, aviliptasya guroho, aviliptasya guroho, garvitasya guroho. Kim vidhiyate shastrishu, what is prescribed in the shastra? Parityagaha vidhiyate sinu. Paritadrushasya, etadrushasya varnitasya, guroho, acharyasya, parityagaha vidhiyate. Vidhiyate is prescribed. Where? Shastrishu, Nitishastra. So in the Nitishastra it is recommended that such a haughty and foolish king who does not know what is good and wrong and who has taken to a wrong path should be given up. Guru should also be left. Guru should be abandoned here. Parityagaha, guroha parityagaha vidhiyate, shastroptamasti evam.
Sanjeevaka asmatam upari swami upite gantum na shakyate na chanyatra gatanamapi yuvrutir bhavati.
But this Sanjeevaka says, foolishly arguing here, Sanjeevaka said, asmakam upari swamini kupite gantum na shakyati. Swamini asmakam upari, over us. Asmakam upari swamini kupite sati. Sati saptami. Swamini kupite sati. When the king is angry over people like us, friends and ministers, gantum na shakyati, it is not possible. It's not possible to go. Nacha anyatra gatanamapi nivrutir bhavishyati. Okay, if supposing anyatra gamanam bhavati, anyatra nacha anyatra gatanam, if some people have gone, left the guru, anyatra gatanamapi nivrutir tatra shantihi na bhavati, they will not have peace of mind leaving guru in such a situation. Sanjeeva kaisi uktam cha
dirghau buddhimato bahu abhyam hanti sahimsanam.
Sanjeevaka feels this way in this poem. Mahatam yaha aparadhyeta yaha sevakaha yaha purushaha srinivas yaha purushaha mahatam aparadhyeta, one who offends the great people. Mahatam vishaye yaha aparadhyeta yaha kopi durastaha asmi iti, and thinking, and then somebody like Sanjeevaka has offended the king and has left the place and gone to durastha pradesha. Durastaha asmi iti, I am far away, thinking I am far away, having done the offense to the mahatam. Mahatam vishaye aparadam krutva duram gatva yaha chintayati aham dure asmi iti chintayati. One who thinks I am far away now, I have left India, gone to London, like our great, what is his name? Kingfisher, Vijay Mallya. Vijay Mallya, if you think now I am not in India, I have gone to London, but nobody can, Indian government can. Durastaha asmi iti na ashvasiti. You should not believe in that I am far away, I will not be offended because I have already done this, etc. This is very important. This is there in our culture, I will tell you, cinema dialogue also. Dirgau buddhimataha bahu, buddhimataha purushasya, buddhimataha swaminaha, buddhimataha prabhutvasya, bahu dirgau staha. The intelligent man's, intelligent king's arms are very bahu dirga, very long. Now here we have a common dialogue in cinemas, in these cinemas. Kanun hatme nailena. There is one dialogue, kanun atme nailena. Don't take law into your hands. That is the translation. And there is one more dialogue, kanun ke hath lambe hote hai. Same. Kanun ke hath lambe hote hai. The arms of the law are very long. Wherever you go, they catch you. Now the same expression. Dirgau buddhimato bahu. Tabhyam. Tabhyam nama. Tabhyam. Dirgabhyam bahubhyam. Hanti sa himsakam. Sa buddhiman. Dirgabhyam bahubhyam. Himsakam hanti. Whoever is offended, that intelligent man will kill him. So don't have any enmity with intelligent king or powerful king. That is the idea here. You got it, na?
Yeah.
Dirgau buddhimato bahu. Buddhimataha purushasya bahu dirgau staha. Then what does he do? Tabhyam dirgabhyam bahubhyam himsakam hanti. He kills the offender. So nobody can escape from the law. Law's hands are very long. That is it.
Tadyuktham uktva me na anjanasti shreyaskaram uktam cha.
Yeah, he says, tadyuktham uktva. So this foolish fellow also thinking like this. Sorry. Yuddham uktva, leaving the yuddha Srinivas. Yuddham uktva me sanjeevakasya na anyat asti shreyaskaram. So Sanjeevaka thinks there is no other thing beneficial to me other than war. Thus there is no other way good for me than war. Shreyaskaram uktam cha, and then poem come. So Sanjeevaka feels here, natan hi tirthaihi tapasacha lokan swargeshino dana shataihi suvruttaihi kshanena yanyanti raneshu dhiso. What is the idea here? Kshanena Natan lokan. Natan goes with the last word in the first line, Srinivas. Natan lokan hi tirtaihi tapasacha. Man does not get those lokas by going over to tirtha kshetras and pilgrimage. If you go on continuously to pilgrimage, you will not get a swargaloka. Natan lokan. Tan goes with lokan. Tan lokan. Tirtaihi tapasacha na. And either by going tirthayatra or doing tapasya, you won't get to good lokas. Swarga aishino dana shataihi. By a man swarga ishinaha. To a man who is desirous of swarga. Swarga ishinaha. Ichuhu. Swarga ishinaha dana shataihi suvruttaihi na also. Even a man who is wanting to obtain to swarga loka, doing hundreds of dhanas, dana shataihi, suvruttaihi, dana shataihi, means well done, well performed dhanas, suvruttaihi. Doing so many punyas. All this may not be there, but kshanena, in one moment, tan yan yanti, which the dhiraha raneshu yanti, kshanena dhiraha purushaha kshanakalena yan lokan yanti raneshu. So these dhiraha kshanakalena, kshanakala matrena dhiraha raneshu yan upari uktan lokan. Asambhavan lokan, upariyuktan asambhavan lokan, kshanena yanti prapnuvanti, they get within no time. Pranan samujjanti hi ye sushilaha. So this, ye sushilaha dhiraha, those good persons, those nice persons and brave persons who give up their life in the battle, in no time get to this. Pranan samujjanti, who leave their life, hi ye sushilaha. So, good people, good and wise, brave people who give up their life in no time in the battle, get to those difficult lokas which are impossible by tirtha, tapas and dana shata, etc. This idea is also very common. Gita also says that marana, for a yodha, marana is vira swarga. If he dies, he go to swarga, otherwise he will enjoy the earth here. In ubayatra tatra nashaya nasti. If a soldier lives on, he enjoys on this earth. If he dies, he will enjoy in the heaven, other world. That is the idea. Murtaihi samprapyati, murtaihi yodhaihi. Let us take that word, Srinivas, taken from the previous dhiraihi or the dhira shabda. It's a small poem only, na? Yeah. Shuranam, shuraihi. Okay, we'll take shuraihi. Murtaihi shuraihi samprapyati swargaha. By the dead shura, brave people, swarga is obtained. Jeevad bihi kirtiruttama. Jeevad bihi shuraihi. Yadi shuraha jayanti rane, tarhi jeevanti. Tadrushaihi jeevad bihi. By such living shura, kirtihi uttama samprapyati, adigamyati. So, if they are living, then kirti is obtained. If they are dead, swarga is obtained. So where is the loss here? Tad, therefore, ubhavapi, etau, ubhavapi, shuranam, to the brave people, gunau etau, ayadisandhi, Srinivas. Tad, ubhavapi, gunau etau gunau. Now you have to take like this. Ubhavapi etau gunau, these two qualities. What is the two quality? Murtaihi swargaha prapyate, jivadbihi kirtihi prapyate, kirtihi samprapyate. So, etau dvau gunavapi shuranam visaye sudurlabhau are very rare to be found. Next.
Lalata deshe rudhiram savattu shurasya yasya pravishet savakre tatso makane natavun bhagecha sangrama yajne vidhivat pradishtam.
Now in this poem, the writer Sharmaji says, the soldiers whose blood, Srinivas, is oozing from the wounds and trickling into their mouth. Now, if the head is injured, Srinivas, their blood will be oozing and going into the mouth. It is the blood drinking their own, the soldiers getting injured and drinking their own blood is equal to somarasapana. It is like the drinking of the sacred soma juice. That is what he says. So, lalata deshe rudhiram sravat. Lalata deshe, here. Generally, when war attack is there, this area will be, the forehead will be damaged. Lalata deshe rudhiram raktam sravat. This is shatru. It was flowing, dripping, oozing, sravat. To shurasya yasya. Yasya shurasya lalata deshe rudhiram raktam sravatasti is oozing out, flowing down. Pravishecha vaktre, and oozing and pravishet may enter vaktre muke pravishet and enters into his mouth. Oozing from the forehead, whichever shuras blood is oozing from the, dripping from the forehead and entering into the mouth. Tat somapanena samam bhavet, that is equivalent to drinking of the divine soma juice. Sangrama yagne, because sangrama here is equated with beautifully seen as yagna. In yagna, the yajamana will drink somapana, Srinivas. Here, yodha in what you call sangrama yagna. Sangrama itself is an yagna. He is not drinking somapana, but the somapana like his own blood. Sangrama yagne vidhivat pradishtam. So it is exactly like the somapana for a soldier in the war. As prescribed, vidhivat pravishtam means soma juice as prescribed in the Shastra, scriptures.
Moreover, vidhivat pradana vidhina sadvik pravrundacharay yajne bhuri sudakshinaihi suvihitaihi samprapyate yat kharam.
Again, telling the benefits of Yuddha Bhumi and fighting in the war, and also there is one note, Srinivas, here. As consuming some juice in a battle was duly permitted for warriors by religious text and was mentioned as conducive to procuring heaven, so fighting valiantly in a battle and shedding blood there, getting wounds is also fruitful, fructitious, because battle of a just cause is said to be like performing a sacred sacrifice. So that is why the term is used here is sangrama yagni. Yajna is yajna, yuddha is also yajna, like sangrama yajna. Now the next poem tells us, homartaihi vidhivat pradhana vidhina sa sad vipra vrundarchanaihi yajnaihi bhuri sudakshinaihi suvihitaihi samprapyate yat palam samprapyate. That is the main thing. Yat palam samprapyate, whatever result, fruit is obtained. Yat palam samprapyate, whatever result is obtained, suvihitaihi, well performed, yagnaihi, by sacrifices, bhuri sudakshinaihi yagnaihi, whatever result is, whatever punya is obtained by doing the yajnas, bhuri sudakshinaihi, where ample lot of dakshina was given out at the end of the yajna to the brahmanas. Bhuri sudakshinaihi suvihitaihi, su acharitaihi, well conducted, well performed, and well given donation also. Now, homartaihi vidivat. Vidivat means as per vidhi. Homartaihi. So, homartha means for the sake of the homa, whatever. Vidivat pradana vidhina. Now, pradana vidhina, as a vidhi, it is a prescribed practice in the Shastra that homante brahmanebhyah dakshina deya. So, pradana vidhina sad vipra vrundarchanaihi sad brahmana pujanadibhi yagnaihi. So, all going in Tritiya Bahuvachana. Sad brahmana pujanadibhi yagnaihi bhuri sudakshinaihi suvihitaihi yagnaihi yat punyam phalam samprapyate. So, the total two lines would mean, whatever punya is obtained by performing the sacrifice yajna as per the Shastra and giving as per the Shastra donation to the Sad Brahmanas. That is the word Sad Vipra Vrundarchanaihi. Vipra Vrunda means group of Brahmanas, not one Brahmana. Sattirthashrama Vasa Homaniyamaihi Chandrayanadyaihi Krutaihi Pumbihi. And Sattirtha Ashramavasa Homa Niyamaihi Chandra. Now, Chandrayana is also another type of Vratam. So, that Tirtha Ashramavasa Homa Niyamaihi, which is performed with Ashrama Vasa, with the residence of the Homa Niyamaihi, with all the rules of regulations, Pumbihi, by persons, Tat Palam, the same, that means either by doing Yajna and giving Dakshina to the Sad Brahmanas, or by doing the Chandrayana Yajna, this Chandrayana Yajna, both, the result coming from both is equivalent to the result that comes out of the battlefront, Yuddha Bhumi. That is what is it. Sattirtha Ashrama Vasa Homa Niyamaihi Chandrayanadyaihi Krutaihi Pumbihi Purushaihi Pumbihi Purushaihi Tat Palam. There is one mistake here. Tat Palam Ahave, it should be. There is one Ma letter is missing. Pumbihi Tat Palam plus Ahave Yuddhe. Ahave Nama Yuddhe. And then the next ma is not required. Vinihitaihi samprapyate tatkshanat. The same result of these yajnas and Chandrayana vrata samprapyate is obtained tatkshanat, that very moment. Samprapyate kutra pumbihi tat ahave vinihitaihi, when it is fought in the battle, ah yuddhe. So yuddha bhumi and Yajna Bhumi, both are likened here, and both the results are equal here. You see. Yeah? Okay. You can stop here, na? Shubham Bhuyat.